Sclerotherapy, in which sclerosing agent diluted with normal saline is injected directly into the affected vein. Laser and intense pulse light or IPL therapy, a light pulse is used to produce heat, which some clinics use to treat spider veins. In our experience, this does not give a desired result. The gold standard treatment for superficial blue and spider veins in the current understanding is sclerotherapy.